I'm Ani Asmalian for ModaMob. Karl Lagerfeld, much like politicians, is able to tweak his controversial comments to suit his arguments with talk show hosts. And that's just what he did when Kathy Newman of London's Channel 4 asked him his thoughts on anorexia. Turns out Karl doesn't think there's anything wrong with it. Instead, he claims nobody works with anorexic girls, and those are issues that regular people have. Apparently, instead of anorexia, the real serious issue is girls eating junk food and gaining weight. This, according to Karl. He claims that there are less than 1% of girls that are anorexic, and that 30% of French girls are overweight. In the actual world, France has one of the lowest rates of childhood obesity in the entire country. 15% of all French kids were overweight in 2008. But this is coming from the same guy who famously called Adele fat and said he doesn't like Pippa Middleton's face. Moral of the story is, there's just no pleasing the Karl. Check out more of Karl's insane comments on ModaMob.com.